Friends, I am Dr. Gunjan Puneet Rathi. I am a physiotherapist specialized in orthopedics. Today, I am here to present a video before you regarding the health problems and their solutions for the desk job professionals who sit for long hours in front of the computer screens in the same posture. In the recent working environment and the advent of information technologies, the speed of work is very high and the employees face great challenges to be fast, flexible, changeable and always available. This has resulted in great demands for the employees and this results in various musculoskeletal health problems. Musculoskeletal means the problems related to muscles, bones and joints. We can also call these problems as repetitive strain injuries. Why? Because the employees are being exposed to the same strains every day in front of the computer screens or the laptops. So today I am presenting a video demonstrating few simple exercises that can be done in the office environment itself along with few which can be done in the home so as to improve the health of the employees and also their work efficiency. Today we have with us Ms. Sachi Chibar, who would help us in demonstrating few exercises that can be done in the office as well as home so as to reduce the strain in the neck and to improve the health of the employees who are working in front of the computer screen. Now I'm explaining you few exercises that can be done at the home so as to reduce the strain in the neck and also to improve the health of the employees. First and foremost, what you need to do is apply a hot pack for 15 to 20 minutes around the painful area, whether it is the right side or the left side. You can clasp the towel here and apply the hot pack. You can lie down or you can also be in a seated position. Now the first exercise is the serratus anterior strengthening. Take your arm up to the shoulder level, keeping the elbow straight. Now do a pushing and a punching movement without holding. Do this exercise for 7 to 10 times. Repeat this exercise for 7 to 10 times and if you get fatigued in between, discontinue the exercise. Now for the next exercise, stand along the wall. Your feet should touch the wall. Now put both your arms up. Your wrist should be straight. Take your arms up and down. Take your arms up and down. Repeat this exercise for 7 to 10 times. If you get fatigued, discontinue the exercise. This exercise is the strengthening of the rhomboids muscle. Take your arm and place it on the wall with the palm facing towards the wall. Now imagine it to be a clock and your arm is facing at 12 o'clock. Now move your palm from 12 o'clock to 3 o'clock. Hold this position for 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Again take your palm from 3 to 12 o'clock. Repeat the same exercise from 12 o'clock to 3 o'clock. Hold it for 5 seconds. Do the repetitions for about 10 to 15 times on both arms. This exercise is the median nerve stretching. Standing next to the wall, face your hands with the fingers facing down and arms straight. Now, side bend your neck to the opposite side and hold it for 5 to 10 seconds. In case you have any pain doing this exercise, discontinue the exercise immediately. Again, side bend your neck to the opposite side and hold it for 5 to 10 seconds. This exercise is indicated specially when the pain is radiating from the neck up to the arms or in case you have any tingling or numbness in the palms. This exercise, you place both the arms up above the shoulder height and now you take the arms down, bending the elbows, taking it like this. Again, take your arms up. Now bend the elbows and take your arms just behind the back. Repeat this exercise for 10 to 15 times. This will strengthen the upper back muscles. set of exercise is the exercises which can be done on the yoga mat, can also be done on the bed or the couch. What you need to do is lie down with your face on the mat. These are four exercises, I, T, Y and W. Very easy to remember. Take your arm up, don't hold this exercise, bring it down. Again take it up, bring it down. The most important thing is that your feet should not leave the floor. They should be on the ground itself. Then the next exercise is the Y exercise. Take your arms in a position of Y. Again take it up, bring it down. Bring it up, bring it down. You can do these exercises for 7 to 10 times without holding. Now the next exercise is the T. With the palms facing down. Now bring your arms up. Bring it down. Again bring your arm up and then bring it down. Now the next exercise is the W. Put your arms like this. Yes. And now bring your arms up. Bring them down. Again bring your arm up and bring them down. Do these exercises regularly in the office as well as the home environment as frequently as you can. This will help resolve your health issues. I will be uploading the next part of the video in which we will be addressing the lower back problems and the exercises to correct them. If you like the content of the video, please like and subscribe below, and for further notifications, please click the bell icon in order to get the notifications. In case of any queries, please feel free to comment below. Thank you so much.